was brought up with pride, and I was in the right squad. Granddad in the DP, but this never meant much to me, for I was just too young to care what flag was flown above me way. I played for the with my meat until it was too dark to see it. But every year, as I get older, these volunteers grow ever bolder, putting flags where no one wants them, and marching where they know it taunts them. Well, I say, enough is enough. No, don't paint my pavement red, white and blue, I love it. In a grey, you know it's my street too, and I'm not afraid of you. Fiddy with my mate until it was